No, I think it's right to accept and to pay the fine. And as I said after the game, and you know very well what happened. But if the referee took this decision, I have to respect, and I want to respect this decision and also to pay this fine. Yeah, but I think that it's right. It's right to believe. It's right to trust. To catch them up. And it's right. It's right to think this. It's right for the mentality. It's right because in every game we must have the right decide, the right win, the right will. To fight and to try to catch them up, but at the same time, in this moment, it's very difficult. No, it's very difficult to for many reasons. Also because they are having a good result at the end of the games for many times, but this show great will, no? From Manchester City to push until the end and to win the game.